was my little brother.
Good. Ready to do some hunting.
That's what I like to hear. Come on. No, can I help you with your bags?
Is a Tom Nom coming?
No. But he'll be happy to see you.
Hold on. Yeah, can I call you back?
I love you too.
I thought you were gonna start splitting the wood.
Well, I was,
hey,
but...
Tom.
How are things?
God, it's good to see you.
You too.
Looking skinny, man. What are you, a buck 60?
Oh, come on. That wood is not going to split itself.
I know, it was taken forever by hand.
Is that Sydney? Again? I'm going out.
Hey, do you know where my hunting stuff is?
I don't know, Andy. Wherever you left it.
Hey. What'd you guys do to my room?
What?
Where's Tom?
I swear, man, I gotta do everything up here.
Come on. Relax. We still going out tomorrow?
Hopefully.
I thought that was the plan.
Andy, it already looks like nobody lives here. It's only a matter of time before somebody tries to break in. I'm surprised nobody has already. What is it?
Nothing. Just haven't been here in a while.
It's weird.
Finally. Looks like you guys got this under control. We'll probably head back inside. I'm kidding. Kidding. It's another axe around here, right?
Should be.
Tom! All right.
Yeah.
This one's probably
good.
Knock it off!
You want a beer?
Huh?
You got more?
You want a beer? Describe your asshole with a movie title. Go.
I'll start. Titanic.
Like an actual
movie
title. Spaceballs.
You know what my coworker told me this week?
Paul, you know, sometimes I just don't care.
What the fuck?
You know, guys, sometimes I think it's really hard being, like, the smartest and coolest brother. I don't know. I feel like I make you guys look really bad sometimes.
Yep. Is that a deer? Holy shit.
Oh!
That didn't work. You didn't have enough left anyway. That was funny. No, wait, was it a deer?
Got everything you need. Not quite the way it used to be, is it?
Was everything all packed up?
Saves us some work, I guess. What's that? Dad's. He left it for you. I just figured you'd left everything when you bolted out of here.
It was sitting in the dresser.
Oh. I'm heading to bed. Don't stay up too late.
Hey.
Is Tom up yet? Tom! Tom, get up!
What are you doing? Whiskey. It's coffee.
Tom, get a move on!
What? The best part of the day, and you're pissing it away. Let's go.
Bed every morning, I swear. Sup?
You know, I don't think I've ever slept in at this place.
Yeah, it's a good thing, too. You'd never wake up if somebody did it for you.
Shut up.
What the fuck is that? You know, I looked everywhere for that thing.
He didn't do a very good job. He said he found it in his dresser.
I checked the dresser.
To be fair, Tom, if he was trying to hide it, why would he let us see it?
Let me see it.
No.
He didn't give it to you.
How do you know? Maybe he did.
Hey, Paul, let me talk to you a second.